They are in the gate. And they're up. For the McDowell Indian St Leger Grade 1 2003, this is the last of the Triple Crown race, and out there setting eye on it, Zurbaran is gone ahead from Talentino in second place, feeling behind is Amber Region, Nova Legal on the inside, very close behind is Rapier, Fabulous Star, 5 men behind is Spaniards in. As they pass the winning post for the first time, these 7 runners have clocked about 26 seconds for the first 400 meters. In a fast run race, this is as they take the first turn with Zurbaran as leader, about 2 to the good of Talentino. This is behind is the Nova Legal. Amber Regent is up on the outside. Gap of Phelan behind is Rapier. The 2.5 men behind is Fabulous Star as the passing on the last corner. 6-7 men behind is Spaniard Gen. As the 7 horse field races past the 1800, Zurbaran is about 2.5 lengths ahead of Talentino, about 10 lengths behind is Nova Legal. Amber Regent up on the outside, making a slight forward move. 2.5 lengths behind is Rapier, 3 lengths behind is Fabulous Star, is the pass for 1600. Another 5 lengths behind is Spaniards in. Is they pass the halfway mark now with Zurbaran is about 3.5, 4 lengths ahead of Talentino, 3 lengths behind is Amber Region, keeping in company with the McDowell Indian Derby winner Nova Legal, length and a quarter behind is Fabulous Star, on the rail there Rapier, third last now is Spaniards in. As they pass the 1200 meter marker, Zurbaran is about 15 lengths ahead of Amber Region. Fabulous Star is making a forward move to be in third. Nova Legal is dropping slightly back on the inside, being tracked on the outside there by Rapier as they pass the 1000 meter marker. 3 lengths behind is Spaniards in, a distance away, Talentino is out of bed. As they pass the 800, Zurbaran is just 2 lengths and a quarter in front of Amber Region. 2 lengths behind is Rapier on the inside, Nova Legal. Fabulous Star is up on the outside in third place. 3 lengths behind is Spaniards in as they start negotiating the turn. 600 meters motor run in this McDowell Indian St Leger. Great one as they safely for home. Zurbaran comes in on first, it's about 3 lengths ahead. Fabulous Star is moving into second place, and there's Amber Region up there with Spaniards in Rapier, but Zurbaran is still about 2 lengths ahead. Fabulous Star moving up on the outside, Spaniards in coming through the inside railing, then there's Rapier, but Zurbaran on the inside railing, still the leader, up and up on the outside there, Fabulous Star, then there's Spaniards in, Zurbaran from Fabulous Star, Zurbaran from Fabulous Star, Zurbaran from Fabulous Star, Zurbaran from Fabulous Star, Malay Narredu riding a fabulous race from Zurbaran, winning the run from Fabulous Star, and then Spaniards in Rapier. After that, there is Amber Region, Nova Legal, way behind is Palantino.